We've been playing a lot of Diaz since we got him, though. We had a few injuries, but he played 92 minutes or something in this game. Which I actually thought was really smart, because against a team like Chelsea who's trying to frustrate you, might as well throw in like a quick player that they've never played against. The unknown factor, unknown commodity helps in that situation.
For sure. Motherfucker.